spent $1,000 buying all the other water bottle brands so you can see who's the coldest. Let's see what happens.
On the left, we've got 44 degrees from the hydro something. After 24 hours, both were 35 degrees Fahrenheit, meaning both held their temperatures throughout the entire test. So after 24 hours, we didn't beat Yeto, but we also didn't lose either. Comment for part 2.